Well, guys, the day has finally come. As happy as I was to get Martian Manhunter, unfortunately, I have to say goodbye to everybody. I just can't play this game anymore. Rise of Krypton broke me so hard. So many characters that I'm never going to be able to try out because I don't even have the money. And this game is basically broken, so why would I give these devs money anyway? But yeah, I'm just going to do some of the ultimate things. The ultimate sacrifices that might have to happen. But first, I might have to say goodbye to all my characters. I'm never going to see these guys again. This will be my final video on Injustice 2 Mobile. Because, yeah, I'm officially quitting this time. But, yeah, I basically worked on so many characters for such a long time. And it's so sad because I'm never going to work on these guys again. But I have to move on. Injustice 2 Mobile is basically dead, so yeah, I might have to go eventually. Aquaman. Yeah, these 7-star unlocks are just freaking ridiculous. They should have been added to the game, but intergalactic orbs didn't have to be in this. Also, legendary talent reforges didn't have to be in this game either. They're just extra ploys to get us to grind so hard in this stupid game where the AI just does absolute randomness and there's nothing you can do about it. But yeah, King of Atlantis, Aquaman.
Deadshot.
The Joker. Last Laugh Joker.
The Flash.
Multiverse Flash.
Brainiac.
Captain Cold. Multiverse Captain Supergirl. Cold. Yeah, so many characters Starfire, you're seeing here. Enraged Starfire, Power Ninja, Catwoman, Hellboy,
Batman.
Nightmare Batman, Elephant Bane. I'm really gonna miss you, Elephant Bane. It won't be the same without you, Elephant Bane.
Black Manta.
I'm gonna miss you too, Black Manta. It's kind of a shame we're not gonna see each other again. Man, so many good characters I had here. So many bad ones, too. Like, classic Batman or Cheetah. Yeah, and Captain Cold. Collector of Old Superman. Yeah. Justice League Flash. Martian Manhunter. Such a shame I'm not gonna see any of these characters again, because yeah, I'm retiring for good this time. I'm about to completely delete this game. Because I did not work hard enough, I don't think. And Rise of Krypton is not making this situation any better. So yeah. Unfortunately, I have to leave my league and delete this game. That's all I'm doing now. That's all I can do for now. As much as I like to be in a league, unfortunately, those days are over. I don't even care about the gems anymore. Oh well, I might as well just open one last chest because I'm not going to be in this game anymore. Spend it on something, get absolute garbage. Yeah. Yeah, I'm basically done with this game. Yeah, anyways, elephant slice that like button. Subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan. And yeah, this is my last video I'm making on Injustice 2 Mobile. Not ever playing this game again. This piece of garbage. Bye, everybody. I hope you all understand.